really dark on here, so I think what I might do is actually use this bit, this colour, just to lighten the tones a bit more. So basically I'm not sticking to the true colours just for painting, it just won't work. So let's see how it comes out like this. And then hopefully that bit's done. It's just a case of finishing off the houses and the bus and then letting it dry and then doing the lines. And that should be about it. So nearly there. As you can see, now all I've got is the bus to do and it's all coming together nicely. Okay, the last few beats is putting some lines in the road now. And then I've just got to wait for it to dry.